Buenas noches, Clima Mundial. Durante todo el tiempo estamos trabajando en la
Hello, love, World Clean. In the 10, we always speak about the connection.
Ocultación. ¿De qué forma podemos trabajar en la decena? ¿De qué forma debemos hacerla para recibir el condimento de la Torah?
How should we work in double concealment in the 10 in order to take the Torah as a spice?
We take the articles of Rabash, read them in the 10, and discuss to what extent we're in them or not in them, and what to do in order to realize it the way Rabash writes. That's it. And by reading and by yearning to understand and feel and do what he writes, out of that we are already in doing, in action. That's it. We are doing it, all in all, in a general, global way we are doing it, but we have to pay more attention to it. Clear?